Welcome to Majesty's House of Music. Still on the F sharp worship series. Like you remember, we did a series on key D a while ago, a D intermediate series, and then we also did a beginner series. So for those of you who are beginners, you could go check those videos out. So this one is F sharp worship series, okay? So today I'm going to be doing a simple Swahili song. It's called Tawala Maisha Yangu. Simple. I think most people know that song, especially from these sides of ours, these East African sides of ours. So I'll just go straight into the lesson. So here is the melody of the song alongside some chords. So for those who don't know the song, I know you, most of you have heard it, yeah? So okay, so basically that's how the song goes. So I'm going to be giving you simple beginner chords. How would a beginner sound if they were playing this song? So if you have no idea what the song is, let's go ahead. So song starts on the one. Okay. So F sharp, C sharp, B flat, C sharp, F sharp. That's basically an F sharp chord. So, okay. So, and then let's go to the three. Okay, so if you absolutely don't know the song, so it starts on the one, then the three. So B flat, F sharp, then you have B flat, C sharp, F sharp, okay? Then to the four, B flat, E flat, and F sharp on both hands, okay? Then to the one, okay? F sharp, C sharp, then you have B flat, C sharp, and F sharp, okay? Then from the one, you go to the six. Okay, E flat, F sharp, then you have B flat, E flat, and F sharp. Then to the five, C sharp, F, A flat, B, F. Then to the one, F sharp, C sharp, B flat, C sharp, F sharp, okay? So if you are an absolute beginner, those are the chords you'll play for the song. So one, then to the, then four, then one, then to the six, then to the five, then to the one. Okay, so those are the absolute basic chords for the song. So let's go to someone who knows their way a little bit around F sharp, yeah? So I'll add a few passing chords. So, okay, you see what I did there? I added a passing chord. So one, F sharp, C sharp, F sharp, then B flat, C sharp, F sharp. So then to the two, A flat, E flat, A flat, then I have B, E flat, F sharp, okay? Then the three, so B flat, F sharp, then B flat, C sharp, F sharp, then to the four, let's say you voice it that way, B, E flat, F sharp, then you have B flat, E flat, F sharp, okay? So the one, the two, the three, and then to the four, okay? B flat, E flat, F sharp, B flat, B, E flat, F sharp, B flat, E flat, F sharp. And then maybe you can go to the one, okay? F sharp, C sharp, then you have B flat, C sharp, F sharp. Okay? Then you start again on the 1. Then maybe you pass through the 7. F sharp, then A flat, C sharp, and F. F, A flat, C sharp, and F. So. Okay? E flat, F sharp, then you have B flat, C sharp, and F sharp. Then you go back to the your 5. C sharp, F sharp, A flat, B, and F. Okay? Then back to your 1. So. Okay, then back to the 1. Then 1, 7, 6. Then to the 5. Okay, so that's what we call maybe level 2 beginner or level 1 intermediate. I don't know what you would refer to that level as, but it's just that simple, nothing complicated. Straightforward. Let's go to a higher intermediate player who knows, let's say, the major 7 chords and things like those, okay? So here goes your 1. Now your 1 is an add 9. You can see that's different from the beginners. So F sharp, C sharp, then you have A flat, B flat, C sharp, and F sharp, okay? So the 1, then the 2. A flat, F sharp, then you have B flat, B, E flat, and F sharp, okay? The minor 9, so. Still have that. B flat, F sharp, then you have A flat, B flat, C sharp, and F sharp, okay? So the 1, the 2, the 3, then the 4. I'll even give you that extension. So B flat, B, E flat, F sharp, then B flat, C sharp, F sharp, and B flat, okay? Then you probably won't go to the 1. You will go to the 3. F sharp, B flat, F sharp, then B flat, C sharp, F sharp, okay? So. Then to the 4. Then to the 3. Back to your 3. So you go back to the 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, then 3, 2, 1, okay? So. Then. Then, after you come back to the 1, you basically use the same chords we've used. 1, 2, 3, 4, then 3 again, then 2, then 1. Then you could maybe play B flat D F, then you have A flat B D F A flat, okay? So 1, then the 3, then to the 6, E flat F, then E flat F sharp, then you have A flat B flat C sharp and F sharp, okay? So okay. So 3, then 4, then 3, 2, 1 to the 3. Then you can go to the 2. A flat, F sharp, then B, E flat, F sharp, and B flat, okay? Then you start with that. C sharp, F sharp, A, then B, E flat, A flat. Then change to that. It's your right hand that changes, the left hand remains. B, E flat, F sharp, and B flat, okay? So. Then the third chord, C sharp, F, A flat, then B, F, A flat, okay? And you finish. See that? F sharp, C sharp, A flat, B flat, C sharp, and F sharp. So that's how probably an intermediate player is supposed to sound. So. that's for an intermediate player. F sharp, E flat, then B, C sharp, F sharp. Then back to your one. F sharp, C sharp, A flat, B flat, C sharp, and F sharp. Basically use this when you want to start your progression from the top. So you see, those are simple ways you can play the song. There are so many ways you can play the song, especially for you intermediate players looking to get to an advanced level. There are so many licks and nuances you can play. Like, I'll just play them through. I'll not be demonstrating them. I'll just play it through for a short while. So, if you want to advance, I'm saying that's how, probably a higher intermediate, it's not again really advanced, but a higher intermediate player would probably sound like that. So if you would like to advance in your playing, get our courses. We have an intermediate course and we have an advanced course. So depending on the level you are as a keyboard player, you can get whichever kind of course you can get. The links are down here in the description. But that will be it for this lesson. Remember to subscribe if you haven't. And yeah, click on the notification bell to get notified every time we post a new video. So that's it. I'll see you in the next lesson.
So I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Now, there are just a few things I'd like you to do to help us spread this word and support us. The first thing is to go ahead and hit the like button below this video. Just go ahead and hit the like button. And the second thing you can do is to share this video on our social media platforms, on Facebook, on Twitter. Just go ahead and hit the share button so that will help us to spread this message so that more people can get access to these lessons. And the third thing is that if you have been watching my lessons and you're not subscribed to my channel, please just go right ahead right now, log into Google with your Gmail, okay? With your Gmail, your email address, log into YouTube, and then hit the subscribe button so that you'll always be notified when I release new classes. And then the last thing you can do is to visit our website, majestieshouseofmusic.com. Then click on the piano video courses, and you'll see a list of several longer, detailed courses where I go much deeper into these concepts, okay? So if you visit our website, you can order those courses there online. If you have a PayPal account, if you don't have a PayPal account, you can just send me an email or a WhatsApp message, and then we can communicate on how you can order the courses and how I'll deliver them to you as downloadable files. I'll simply send to you a link and you can download the course that you are interested in. So thank you for following this channel, and God bless you. See you in the next class.